But do you know that they are still subject to being robbed.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Just a couple of months ago, is that one went in and in a Publix was shot.
Yeah.
We're talking about those people who act one way, but they can't wait to get their hands on your valuables. Have I got a witness? Now, who knows somebody that can assure me that if I stay in that camp and go through that door, that I will never ever be accosted by a thief? You know somebody, stand up and let me know, because I may change course. A thief will look you right in the eye and say, "You sure looking good today." Because it's secret. My friend up in Akron would say, "They're nasty." I've got a witness. So the Lord said, it doesn't bother me. It doesn't stop me from preaching.
He
says, "I will protect you if you stay inside the door." Oh, y'all heard my story about my mother telling me, "Stay inside this yard, Elvin." And I thought, "Oh, yeah." I thought that all I had to do was to stay close to the gate. Have I got a witness? The Lord is telling us that my mother told me to stay inside. And John L. Sullivan was his name. She was telling me stuff, and I said, "Oh, no." I stayed in there one or two days. But then I saw something outside the fence. No, it wasn't Carol. Looking all the time, but the Lord has told you day by day, stay in. But then, when I saw Mary Jane, and she looked to me like Rachel.